Then Bildad the Shuhite answered and said, "Power and dread is with him, that is, God, which maketh according in his high things. Whether there is a number of his knights, and upon whom shineth not his light, whether a man comparison to God may be justified, either a man born of a woman may appear clean. Lo, also the moon shineth not, and the stars be not clean in his sight. How much more man that is wrought, and the son of man that is a worm, is unclean in comparison to God."